the world's most captivating.
Right. As you can see, playing FIFA 16, me and my friend Ollie have decided to do a series of Ultimate Team gameplay, Bronze Team, all the way up to any team you can get. Whoever wins or gets a goal, any goal you can get, you get money, as you can see. If you win a game, you get money. You can either get a player with that and bring it onto your squad, or you can either, you know, save your money up. So yeah, here goes. I've got bailing off. See. Watch. I've got 72 chemistry. I've got one gold in my centre back, and they are to use him. Okay, that's fine. I'm just saying, because that's my best centre back. What, it's 85 rated? Right, there. I can't change it. That would add, so I'm gonna put in there. Yeah, I've done it, bro. I'm allowed a silver in, because I've got a silver. And it's crap, though. Yeah, so this is my ultimate team to start off with. One day in a series, it'll be. This is episode one. Episode two next video. So three next. So four next, all going on until we actually get a gold squad. You ready? How do I invite you now? Are you inviting me? I've invited you. Okay. Yeah. That was just to send him an invite to get his bum all whipped. Yep, so I reckon it's going to be a draw. Or rather, you're gonna beat me or it's gonna be a draw. It depends. I've got 99 all pit fitness. Join my game then. Look at your chemistry. Yeah, 73. Very nice. Your chemistry 77. Oh, I thought yours was 61 chemistry. Yeah, right. He's got a 77 rating.
Between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out. This is the line up for the home side. So, Alan, 4-4-2? Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
And the kick-off and the game is underway. Sit back and enjoy. It should be 90 minutes of fabulous football.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a good block.
And he's in there with a header.
Found his teammate well.
And here's the shot.
Oh, that's one player for me bringing in my ultimate team.
Oh my word, I can't believe he's done that. So far out, he's put his foot through it and found the top right hand corner. Incredible.
So the first goal is...
I don't know, just good, isn't it?
Looking for some support.
Oh, I wonder if that's really.
Now the shot!
Right down the slot for the goalkeeper.
It's just been like, I've just already got a player into my team. Maybe I could get like a good ultimate team. Now I've been winning. I've been winning.
The shot's on!
But then he just scores. So we've both got a player each.
And it's swerving away all the time from the keeper's grasp. No chance for him.
So away we go at 1-1.
Mine was a finish, wasn't it?
That's a nice bit of skill, but the defending well.
Penalty. Yes,
well,
it's a penalty, yeah? Penalty, so, where's he going to go? To Neto. Go there. Tinasti. That's two players into my team.
Placed it into the top right-hand corner. Such composure.
Yep. Yep. Three players in my team because I'm winning. But I could go down to two players if he scores now. He scored. Goal after goal, isn't it? Yeah, look like it's going good, isn't it?
It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Game restarts at 2-2.
I have like 900 coins. So I could get like a really good better player and you couldn't.
Andrew Little.
The break is definitely on.
Yes! Ricochet!
Keeper knocked for the first time today.
Go on. Go on, my friend. Go on. Free kick. Red card.
Oh.
I thought that was a red.
No surprise there at all.
And that's a save for the goalkeeper. And he could get away here.
Terrific stop.
See that for a save. Scared me that. He could win. He could end up winning this match. Looks like he's getting more possession of me. Offside.
From his assistant. Given the offside. offside.
By the way, the referees on this game are really, really bad.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. He's got his shot off now.
Oh, he scored! Looks like he's got four players on his team. I've got two. I could come back with this.
Very good game, 3-2. Possession in the midfield area.
Yeah.
Mantovani. Turnover there that we didn't expect. That's a pass.
I've got the crappiest players ever. Yeah, no pace at all.
It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball. Oh, he's through.
Offside?
That's a chip, the goalkeeper. The shot's on. That's a good try. Beat the goalkeeper, beat the post.
That was offside.
Got across to make that interception. He saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work.
Oh, come on. Run with it, boy. Run with it. Run with it. Free kick.
More than a free kick here. He'll be off. He's already been booked. Well, it's not a second yellow card. He's very and the goalkeeper not really tested by that free kick.
I can't catch up to your player.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
Need to make a sub.
Seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Here's a chance to attack. Now the shot! That's a very good effort.
I thought that was in then.
Space for the shot. Oh, that has to go down as a miss.
When's this sub going on?
Defending, and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. He's going to try it. It's another painful moment there, physically and emotionally as well, because it was a chance.
His team any favours by staying out on that pitch.
You get your, if you get your goals, yeah, you still get your players even though you've lost. His defenders are really good. Don't know who's got.
Good tackle.
What's he doing?
Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, referee gave the offside. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. He had a cap on. Well, that's half.
Yeah, that's half time.
Now we're going to have an alteration.
Number 15.
So here we are, ready to go in the second half after a superb first 45 minutes.
Yeah, and here's the shot.
Well, that's very comfortable for the keeper here. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
What a shame. What's he doing? What is he doing? See, the goalkeeper's... Oh, crap. See, that's...
He knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
Shot off! What is that?
Off the mark.
Oops.
That's a dreadful error. Not side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
What was that? Oh. I don't know why I just played it that.
Control under pressure.
God, that was a goal!
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible.
What's that for
to
goal? That was the best goal you could ever see ever again.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Let me just open my drink.
Already a 7-goal thriller this game.
At Mars Bar's drinks, nice. Oh. Oh crap, my controller don't get it.
And he's lost the ball here.
Nah, that's cheating.
They're grateful for
my
that.
Controller's turned off.
Have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Free kick given by the ref.
Oh, that was going to go in. I can score these. Missed it.
Balls turn into the box. He's a big lad and he can help defend those.
It's a turnover in play. Well, they're in a good position here.
Shot up!
Excellent block there. Target.
position. They've worked this attack very well. Into quite a dangerous position.
Oh, no!
Now the shot! And he's up for the header! That is a terrific header. Unlucky, it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper plunged to
make yes.
the save.
He specialed it.
Behind, it will be a corner. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
We're up, we're up.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Diego Godin. It's offside. The referee's given it. Diego Godin, Gustafsson.
What Godin?
This could be a chance. Cross up.
Yeah.
Brilliant goal, well taken. Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
We start again, 5-3. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here, 9 to go.
Yep.
Again, the possession squandered, really.
He can hit it here.
Yes!
Into the bottom corner.
And has he hit a harder shot than that?
That was
today?
A goal, that.
And to find the bottom right, that's brilliant.
Almost into double figures with the goals now. 5-4 as we restart. Now to play for a throw. Gustafsson. Got support here, maybe the cross. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. The break is definitely on. Left on! What a fine save! Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something from this game.
The shot's on!
Well, there was the opportunity to get them back on level terms.
Well, I think he snatched at that a little bit. Just needed a...
What's the keeper doing here? Can he take the chance of sending up the goalkeeper as well? Someone's got to mark him. Most powerful header, so it was a very straightforward save.
Yeah, he didn't quite get the timing in that header, it's a weak effort.
And the referee is
ending. I get 4 players, you get 5. 6, yep. See how much money is it? How many money did you get? Yeah, so that's the end of the video today. I got 493 coins for getting beat 5-4. That maybe cost me for at least 2 players. See you guys. Please subscribe and have a like.